regarde moi. Quelqu'un peut-il me dire ça?
With you. Come back here! I'll go back to
you. Who do I thank for this little service? Hello?
Where's the rest of the men?
Killed in the ambush.
Damn. We're trying to take Joseph Barra's body to the Pantheon. If some bloody royalists want to stop us.
I'll help defend you.
There's a crowd of people waiting to give respects to this lad. He is a hero of the revolution. We've got to reach the ceremony in time. Let's go.
Barra!
Thank you, citizen, for defending the memory of this young hero of France. Now that the remains of Joseph Barat have arrived, we can begin. Though Joseph Barat was hardly more than a child, he served the revolution as a hero in Vendée. When royalists demanded his horse, he refused to give it up. They killed him for it. Faithful to the people of France, Barat cried, "Long live the Republic!" With his dying breath, I agree with Robespierre when he says, only the French have 13-year-old heroes.
Long live the king! Die, traitors!
More royalists! To arms, men! For the memory of Barat!
To arms!
For Barat!
Get over here! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Here you are!